getting your first look at the new Uwa tribe. Jeannie voted out the last tribal council. All right, well, as you know, from Treemen, we are entering the next stage of the game. Tribes are no longer, you are now in the individual portion of Survivor. Everybody, drop your buffs.
He's killing me.
Maybe better to say you're not merged. In fact, for the moment, you are without a buff and without a tribe. Like every other thing so far in this game, you are going to earn your way into the merge. First team to finish earns their first proper meal in 12 days. Plus, you earn a buff, the merge buff. And you will not have to participate in the first individual immunity challenge. You'll be safe. The losing team, no proper meal, no buff, and you will have to participate in that challenge to be safe at tribal. And to be clear, everybody will still vote at tribal council. And there's one more layer to this twist. Two players will draw gray rocks. You will not participate on either team. You will not run in the challenge. Your fate will be decided by the winning team. A Survivor player's journey often comes down to a moment, and sometimes the moment starts with luck of the draw. Let's draw. Everybody, reveal. Who has the gray rocks? Nasir has a gray, Erica has a gray. You two will not participate. If you have yellow, go to yellow. If you have blue, go to blue. If you have gray, go in the middle on green. Game just took another turn. We've got Nasir and Erica in the middle, and we have two teams of five. For yellow, we have Xander, Heather, Liana, Tiffany, and Shan. On the other team, we have Danny, Ricard, Sydney, Deshaun, and Evie. Liana, where are we in the game? This is another new twist. You don't just waltz into the merge. You got to earn the merge.
Yeah, it's really real, Jeff. I'm super hungry right now, and when Liana's hungry, she's feisty, so I want to win this.
All right, Nasir and Erica will watch. Everybody else, give a minute to strategize. We'll get started.